today we're going to take a look at a 2014 Chrysler Town Country Touring Edition with only 10,000 miles on it.
Yep.
2014, 10,000 miles, this van is like brand new. Now, let me just tell you everything about this. First of all, you really have to drive one of these things to appreciate it, but these are not basic vans anymore. This is really fully loaded with a lot of options. Let's just, while we're here, let's just start off with a couple of them. You do have dual power sliding doors. I mean, obviously I'm using the remote for that, but you do have the option of using this over here. Above the overhead console, you do have the buttons there. And you can use the door handle as well. You saw it does have heated seats. You do have alloy wheels. You also have a power tailgate also, which can be operated from the overhead console in the front, from the remote. And when you're done, you can use that as well. Now, as it's coming down, I will show you. You also have a backup camera. I'm going to show you inside where it's located. And I do like to tell everybody, just use it as one of your mirrors. Don't rely or depend on it, because it's just an accessory to help you. So, no rips, tears, cuts, or anything like that in the leather. Non-smoker van. And you do have the rear air conditioning controls here, as well as a DVD screen. Let's hop into the front, show you a little bit more. Power everything, windows, locks, mirrors, cruise tilt, power seat for the driver's side, as well as a power lumbar. Here's one of your side airbag indicators. On Chrysler, you have the steering wheel radio controls for the volume to change the channel behind the steering wheel. Seems a little odd, but you get used to it very quickly. As you can see, it's just barely over 10,000 miles on it. Start her up. You do have the control center buttons over here. We just put on two new tires on this van, and I did not give it enough time for the light indicator for the low pressure monitoring system to turn off. So that's why you're gonna see the TPMS light over there. Let me just get out of this. And that's why you saw, let me just, give me 1 second. Let me show you. Two messages, oil change due, and low tire pressure. So great indicators. The tires were filled up properly. It just, with Chrysler, you have to drive it a certain amount to actually reset the light, which will be done. But I will show you the two new tires as well. The cruise control over here. You can use the buttons to change everything over here, or it is a touch screen. There's your DVD to be able to play in the DVD back there. So that's where you would load it. And I did tell you there's a backup camera. Clock, air conditioning controls. You can lock the back, so if anybody's in the back playing around with it, they won't be able to change it. You do have an economy button, gives you slightly better gas mileage. You do have a power outlet, bunch of cup holders, compartments, and two power ports down there to charge up all your accessories. And there you have it. 2014 Chrysler Town & Country, 10,000 miles, ABS side airbags, traction control, Bluetooth, backup camera. Really all the safety features that you can really get on these vehicles. Also don't want to forget to tell you that it's still covered under the Chrysler warranty as well. And I know I just went over 4 minutes on the video, which I try not to, but when you have a vehicle that has so many options, it's really hard not to. So with that being said, I want to thank you for taking out your time to watch my videos, because I really do appreciate it. And if you have any other questions, don't hesitate to give me a call at 732-246-4811, or you can chat with me right off our website at salitautosales.com. And again, thank you once again.